Joe Byrne, Peter Bevin Baker, and Dennis King all agree on one thing. They're all voting yes for electoral reform. It's better for everyone. Rural and urban, farmers and fishers, young and old. Everyone's voice is truly represented. There's only one party leader who we think is voting no, and it's clear why. This moves us away from one-man rule and towards real accountability to the people. We're ready. It's time. Vote yes.
Authorized by Jessica and Donald McFadden, rate of PR on PEI.vote.